Now, this is a new potato trend that only takes 45 minutes and not 15 hours. Pomme Anna, a classic French dish that you guys are going to become obsessed with. I like to start with some unsalted butter that I infuse with lots of garlic. Really get that flavor in there. Chop up some fresh thyme, fresh sage, and pour that garlic butter right over. Then I like to peel and thinly slice my potatoes and toss it in all that delicious butter, season really well with salt and pepper, and then arrange your potatoes beautifully in a nonstick skillet. Cover with a cartouche, aka parchment paper lid, and throw it onto a stove for around 5 minutes. Put a weight on there so that you really get it nice and crispy on the outside. Throw it in an oven that's 425 degrees until it gets golden, but tender on the inside, season with sea salt, and serve. It is incredible.
Mmm.